Welcome to the channel. We're going gator hunting on Orange Lake 2023. I usually hunt out of an airboat, but my airboat's still being built, which I'm gonna make some videos on that too. But, so we got my buddy, my good buddy. We have his duck boat. I've never hunted gators out of a duck boat. So we're gonna give it a shot tonight and see how it happens. So come along for the ride. Appreciate you.
Head.
Dude, I think I did just kill him. No, I didn't.
look right there.
The what?
Right here. Look at me.
Few layers.
Yep.
Is it just a nervous reaction?
Well, he's joking.
Tough, man.
All right, that's good.
Yep.
Yeah, I see that.
Is that the arrow is right in the back of the head?
Yeah.
No kidding.
Well, that's the harpoon.
I saw the harpoon in his head. Let's see where the arrow got him. I'm not sure. Oh,
geez.
Decent size.
You think
it's good eating? I just gotta figure out where to take him.
All right, guys, what do we got?
Alligator.
Florida gator.
All right, and now we're after you harvest the gator, as soon as you get them in the boat, you got to put your tag on there, your sight tag. It goes about 6 inches from the very tip of the tail back forward a little bit, so that's what we're going to do right now. You get a little cut in the tail, and you slide your tag through.
Kind of like this?
Yes, sir. And then clip it together.
Could you twist it around or just?
No, you. Oh, yeah, it's fine. Get it clipped down.
I think that's it.
Yep. All right.
That's it.
We're going to head back to the boat ramp because it's about 5:30 in the morning and we all got to work tomorrow. So we'll get them back.